Hi everyone, my name is Lia and welcome to the kitchen. In today's video, we're continuing on my Oktoberfest celebration by making a creative recipe that is a savory Oktoberfest strudel. So let's get started. For this recipe, you'll need some vegetable oil, an onion, caraway seeds, phyllo dough, bratwurst, sauerkraut, and some German mustard for serving.
Begin by thoroughly draining the liquid from a 1 pound package of sauerkraut. Heat 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil in a frying pan over medium heat. Place 1 pound of bratwurst in the pan to cook. Periodically flip the brats to ensure all sides cook evenly. Remove the cooked brats from the pan and place on a paper towel lined plate to drain and cool. Finely dice 1 onion. And add the chopped onion to the same pan that cooked the brats. Stir the onion as it sautés over medium heat for 5 minutes. On the side, slice the brats in half lengthwise, and then in half again to create quarters, and then chop them up into small quarter-inch size pieces. Add all the chopped bratwurst to the pan with the sautéed onion, followed by 1 teaspoon of caraway seeds. Stir the onion and brats together. Add in the drained sauerkraut and stir to combine with the onions and bratwurst. Lightly brush a parchment paper lined tray with some vegetable oil. Gently place 6 sheets of phyllo dough on top of the parchment. Brush some vegetable oil on top of the phyllo. Spoon and spread a little less than half the brat and kraut filling on top of the phyllo. Carefully fold up the bottom of the phyllo dough and fold in the sides. Roll the phyllo dough up, almost like you're making a burrito. Keep the seam of the strudel on the bottom of the baking sheet to hold it in place. Brush the top of the strudel with some more vegetable oil and sprinkle some caraway seeds on top. Bake the Oktoberfest strudels in the oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. Remove the strudels from the oven and allow it to cool for 10 minutes and then enjoy.
I hope you enjoy your brat and kraut strudels just as much as I will. I'm going to just serve a slice of my Oktoberfest strudel with some German mustard on the side. If you're interested in my recipe for these Oktoberfest strudels, you can click the link in the description box below to visit my website, lianoellecooking.com. There you'll find all my recipes written out, photos, videos, and more. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more delicious recipes.